If you got kids who play hide and seek, end up standing on these door stoppers and breaking them, here's another solution. Get them from Amazon. The way it's a nice rubber stopper. And the best way to put them on is just keep it like this and then close the door. And you know where it goes, belongs. And stick it. And then you can screw this off. And you are done. Now kids, slam the door. Just hit that. And
stop.